been working, you've been faithful all my life, every season of the soul. You've been working, you've been faithful. You know, we prayed last night. We felt like God was moving those of us who'd been in a wilderness season. We were thanking him for what he's done in the wilderness. When maybe in your life, things have been stripped away. The things that maybe you'd have held on to. Maybe it's from finances, maybe it's from relationships. But I feel like the Father has taken us from the wilderness into his promise. That's good news. From the wilderness into his promises. And as we celebrate his faithfulness, even in the wilderness times, coming out of the wilderness, running into your promises, coming out of the wilderness, seeing you are faithful, coming out of the wilderness, running into your promises, coming out of the wilderness, seeing you are. Let's make that our statement this morning, come on. Coming out of the wilderness, running into your promises. Coming out of the wilderness, seeing you are. Come on, everyone. Coming out of the wilderness. Your promises. Coming out of the wilderness, seeing you are faithful. Coming out of the wilderness, oh, running into your promises. Coming out of the wilderness, seeing you. Oh, just the voices. Coming out of the wilderness, running into your promises. Coming out of the wilderness, seeing you are faithful. Across this room, can we just lift our hands together from the front to the back? I just want us to sing from your heart, from your season, from your story to the Father. We're prophesying that we're coming out of the wilderness.
Coming out of the wilderness, running into your promises. Coming out of the wilderness, seeing you are faithful. Coming out of the wilderness, the dry season, running into your open heaven. I'm coming out of the wilderness, seeing you. Come on, come on. Coming out of the wilderness, running into your promises. Coming out of the wilderness with shouts. To pay. running into your promises, coming out of the wilderness, saying you are.